everybody, welcome back to today's expression. 오늘의 한마디. My name is Coach Shane. Today's expression 좀 쉽습니다. Maybe. 집에 갈 때 들릴 거예요. 집에 갈 때 들릴 거예요. Is my Korean okay? I don't know about my Korean. In English, 이렇게 하면 돼요. I'll swing by on my way home. I'll swing by on my way home. Let's look at it. I will swing by on my way home. There you go. The idea, after you finish work, after you finish school, you will stop someplace. You will swing by someplace. You will visit somebody. 잠깐 들리는 이런 분위기 들어가요. I will. Pronunciation 신경 쓰세요. 얼, 물개 소리잖아요. 얼. 그렇게 하지 마시고. I'll 좀 더 빨리 하면 I'll. 이게 아 하고 L 발음. I'll swing by. 이탈어 발음 어떻게 해야 돼요? 미국, 캐나다, 영국도 마찬가지. It basically sounds like on 하지 않고 on. On my way home. 집에 가는 김에 잠깐 들릴 거예요. That's the idea. I'll swing by on my way home. 제가 다이얼로그 하나 준비했어요. 그래서 역할 두 개 해야 돼요. You ready? Hey, Shane, I need those files before 7 tonight. No prob. I'll swing by on my way home. That'll be no later than 6. 어때요? 연기 돼요? 이번에 you guys be B and I'll be A, okay? You are Shane and I am the other guy. We're on the phone. Hey, Shane, I'll need those files before 7 tonight. That'll be excellent job. When are you going to swing by? You're going to swing by around 6. That's great. That's today's expression today. I'll have another one for you tomorrow. Bye-bye.